Good morning, ma'am. Today I am going to explain about wind energy. Wind energy is the energy possessed by moving air, which is also called as wind. Windmills is used to convert wind energy to electricity. Wind farms have clusters of windmills on which are located in coastal regions and mountain passes. So this was my explanation on wind energy, and this is my model of windmills. Thank you.